I'm gonna add screen regions in a bit. Just having problems logging in right now. Yeah, okay, this does not seem to be working, or is it? This time the servers are still on. Oh wow, sure. Are the screen regions okay? Oh, fucking hell. Hold up 1 sec, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. I'm back. Are you all refreshed now? I don't know what you're talking about. I do feel a bit refreshed. I was... Excuse me, just updated the game. What? I do feel a bit refreshed. When we were playing Old Boy, I was a bit sleepy and weird. I don't know. Thank you, by the way. So there's a new one out now. It's Trackmania 2 Lagoon, I believe. I've seen some people play it, and that actually got me in the mood to play this some more. And for the first time ever, I'm actually interested in a new Trackmania game. Because for some reason, the other ones didn't really do it for me. I mean, I never really played them, so maybe it's... maybe I should give them a chance, but the Lagoon one looks really good. Not sure if it's going to be as exciting as this one or as long-lasting. It's not too expensive either, so I do think I might pick it up. We'll see. What are all of these things? Skins, it's a zip file. Why are you downloading zip files? come on now. I wonder if people are still playing this game. Although I do plan to just play offline, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, now what? What's up, game? I'm picking clouds. Oh, there we go. Oh, this looks different. Oh look, the profile picture and all. There are still no custom skins for these ones I downloaded. Should I stick to this? Also have, this is this, we also have the, oh no, this actually looks pretty bad. Okay. Let's just start from the beginning again. I will need to relearn the game anyway. I wonder if it removes the... Oh, by the way, now let me know if the sound is too loud. It might be. Experimented the buttons. I'm everything. Fuck. This is the first level, wow. A bit too hard for me anyway. And I missed the finish line. I mean, it was gonna be bad anyway. Oh, that was actually going well, I thought. I wanna finish this. Well, it's probably annoying because I'm doing good video, but I haven't played this game in ages. Oh no, I hit the wall. This was really good though. At least I thought it was really good. I'm having so much trouble beating the goal time on the first level. It does not go well for me. I'm getting a bit annoyed. This is not the type of game you get annoyed with. Something definitely wrong with my head now. There we go. I just want to see how I went with my personal record. It's actually worse than my previous. Anyway, you know what? Let's just pick up where we left off. Although I assume we stopped there because the game got a bit too hard for my old dumb brain. Oh, I hit Mutlab. We'll be right back. Oh, I don't really understand where I have to go. This is really frustrating. I do not understand this map or track. I actually remember that back when I streamed this more, I kept doing the same thing, going tracks, levels, and maps. But this was more than that, holy shit. I'm going to go and finish it, just so that I get the cheese to the track. Maybe I won't. Already. Yeah, I guess hitting the walls is not a good idea, huh? Oh, I hit the wall somehow. I hit one of those pillars or whatever. Got this. Fine, you're still on the track. You just don't have to look like a knob. You're still on the track. Whew. If I can finish a lap where I'm in front of this guy, then I'll try. I'll try a few more times. No! Wait, wait, what? We have to finish this. Well, I guess we can just go on to... Well, okay, you know what? Let's try to get, like, bronze, I guess. Still ahead. In the bronze time is definitely beatable, but I need to stop making mistakes like this. Some awesome driving right now. And you're still 13 seconds back. How will you live without gold? Well, I feel man. Yikes! Oh no! What? Oh, it's okay, I think. What? Where is it? Good. Holy crap. I don't feel like I deserve one. Bronze just finishing the level sometime. So that's what it feels like. Yeah, we were pretty far from silver, but wait, what? Do we need 5 golds to access these? Silver. We need silver, fuck. Good job, I guess. Well, thank you, I guess. Good. go, we got the silver. Oh yeah, we saw both. The first silver, I guess. I don't really want to do this. I hate multi-lap or multi-lap ones. They're not fun. Especially because that one was quite long, wasn't it? So could have been just a single lap one. I don't know why they needed to make that multi-lap. Thank you. Silver is good for me, anyway. Did this game always load this long? I'm just gonna set it to the bronze medal so I can feel good about myself. I have no idea where to go. Oh, okay, the bronze medal is really slow. I just wanted to go for it. Oh, I didn't know where to go. No! They're going to redo this for sure. I wonder if you can land on that Zeppelin like the airship. Oh no! I'm just gonna keep going around this map. This looks really familiar though. It feels like it's a reverse version of one we did previously. Although previously was like maybe a year ago. Even more. That's a bronze, alright. Oh, it's a silver! I'm pretty sure we can do gold on this one. This. Like, we made a ton of mistakes on the silver run, and we still came pretty close to gold. I don't know why I forgot how to take that turn. I just can't take that turn anymore. What happened? Oh, we hit that thing again somehow. Oh, really? What is going on? I just can't do it. Why? What happened? There you go. We're fucking up. I don't know what's going on. Holy shit. But it's so loud the first few tries, and now it's not there anymore. I restarted it and then we made it. If I did not mess up that one part, then we would have had this other one. Okay, once again I forgot how to do this turn. Maybe I should have a Jaeger shot. I wonder if I still like Jaeger. I used to like it a lot. But then I kinda remember not liking it before. Well, like, isn't that what all the ads always say? That you should not drink without driving. Or you should not drive without drinking. Maybe that applies to video games too. Maybe I should drink. I don't know. I don't know if I remember that. I don't know if I remember that correctly. I'm trying to say, but I'm too sober, so you know, even if I'm not making any sense. Is this Hungarian drink? It's like a shot with a bunch of like medicinal herbs and shit, I think. I'm gonna spell the name for you. It's a UNICUM. And I hate it so much. And my mother likes it. I have some friends who love it a lot. But I don't know, it's like, it doesn't just taste bad, it makes me feel bad. reason I like it is because I love how designed the packaging and whatnot looks. But I don't like any form, any special edition of it. Kinda makes me sick. Well, then weird to talk for, I don't mind. Which, if you're watching my stream, it's probably hard to believe because I keep doing this long term, not so sweet and script. Oh no! You still have it? You still got it. Nice, your net keeps disconnecting, that's not... Oh, sometimes I wish my shoulders were smaller. I just had an itch that was really hard to scratch. It was right under my right shoulder, my back, which is really hard to reach. Thank you. All of these tracks feel super familiar. That one up. Wait, why is this up here? Do my mouse pointer disappear? Oh shit, fuck. Oh, that's a really good. Okay, I'm just gonna keep going. Oh no, wait. Well, do we just avoid that? Can we just look at it for a bit? Oh, we have to jump over it, okay. No, we were good, we just lost too much speed. I just drove straight into that one. I mean, it jumped in front of me. Came out of the way. Much speed, yep. I'm gonna keep going, I don't care. We can definitely do goals here, even without knowing the goal time. Although, ooh, maybe not. It's like a 10-second difference. But we can definitely get through it. No, we keep losing speed at that one part, but other than that, I think we're doing okay. I think I need to just find the right hand there. By a good 2 seconds, we beat gold by a good 2 seconds. Pretty good. I see how you want me to do this. Oh wow, this is really fun. Such a well-made map, this one. Oh, this is not good. Okay, I have to get a feel for this, but I really like this so far, and I don't actually remember this one. Previous ones all seem familiar, but not this one. Well, that's not gonna be enough. Or is it? Perfect. No one's winning. Holy shit, this map is so good. Sorry, I'm in track. Oh shit. I mean, even if I hit gold here at first try, I would still try this a few more times, I'm sure. Let's challenge gold. Only 9 seconds, like, and we made huge mistakes. But I think I'm getting the hang of it, and I think just have to be right into it. See? That's all there's to it. I'm a bit worried that the fucker the whole time just has a better land than mine. I don't think he goes all the way up. I think that's the thing. Well, maybe you have to just go before the arrow. Then I have too much speed? Goodbye. Help me. How do I do this? What am I doing wrong? What if I just do this? Quick! Well, what do you think about that? He's doing the same thing. This is hard. Yeah, go on. This is really hard. Wow, that was my best jump so far. I was doing so well. Oh no. Yeah, it was going so well, but panic. There we go. No! I wonder if this would be easier in first person. In first person view. Like, first person camera. Cockpit camera. Oh, this is very slow, or is it? Oh no! I slowed down too much. But I think I'm getting the hang of it now. Yes, yeah, I'm getting there. Okay, I can get this goal, sure. How about this though? Are you fucking me? So close. Look at that time. No, I'm gonna fuck you up both. Like, we made two quite big mistakes. So. Without those, you can definitely do this. This is a weird jump. Oh, I messed it up. But I'm having tons of fun with this track. Oh, slowed down way too much, I think. Not way too much, actually. It's the speed and the angle. You have to just find the speed spot. Oh fuck, this is not great. That's so unlucky. Look at that, that was a really good time. Top 10 Budapest. Oh yeah. No, I didn't actually want to improve, but I'm going to go to the next track now. Who the fuck wants to improve when you got gold? Thank you. Active it start. Wow, that's slippery. Not slippery. Oh, I don't understand the track. Jeez, okay, I can on and make that way. Oh, okay. It's left. Let's try the silver now. You know what? I wanted to see how it looks, how far behind I was the gold medal and the silver one. I really feel like these loading times have gotten worse, though. And I'm not sure how. We're quite behind the silver, but like we crashed so many times. This is very confusing. Again, I didn't see the turn at all. This is not a good track. And the track is hard to see, but I'm fucked up. I got a difficulty lies if the track is very hard to see. Or is it just me? Is it just my... I'm having trouble with this very first turn. How did it split? think it's just you, really. Like, you can understand all of this, these weird twisted drawings. You have this game. This is when I become salty and demand that you beat me in the game. No, 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 no. But, do you have this game, though? Fight me in Dark Souls, okay? Nice shortcut. Once now. Almost had it. Fucking panicking left and right still. He's so good. Starting to hurt. Not even joking. Oh, who's the geese? What's the geese? Stinky Richard, why? I'm yet to shower to this. I didn't get a checkpoint. I don't know if you saw that. I don't know if you saw that. I freaking love it how it just hits the head of the car. You're gonna get that sweet, sweet silver time with all these crashes. I think we just killed. Yeah, like 2 seconds behind silver. This is one of my favorite games when we started playing, but now it's... I think it needs to be destroyed. Oh, I can do that too, motherfucker. Please wait for me. No, don't go! Oh! This track is just a never-ending panic strike. Panic strike? What does that mean? Never-ending panic attack for me. Make lack of actual panic attacks. Do that part. Can you just skip it? Can you just give me my best time on this part and skip it? again. That was perfect. Huh? It's okay, it's okay. We just want that silver. No! No! Yes, silver! Top 60 Budapest. I mean 16 Budapest. Top 50 Hungary. It's like, I don't know, gee. Don't mind that there's only 20 players in Budapest and 59 in Hungary. Where did all those people go? Okay then. I think I'm gonna stop here. Maybe check out this. And then stop. But my finger, my right index finger is really hurting. I think I can actually go with A. I don't need to use the triggers. Let's see if that's true. Well, I did try. That was the first thing I tried and it didn't work. Maybe it's X and not A. It's needle use. I have to use triggers. I have no idea where I'm going. I think this is actually the right way. I do think that is the right way. I need to get a better angle on that. But whenever I turn onto the pool, it's like very confusing. Oh no. And I keep taking my hands off the brake. I mean the gas. I have to turn more. It always feels like I have time to turn, but I don't. Oh, it's a left one. I only just right now. No! That's fucked up. symbol that, by the way. Buy some food. How long would you like? I'm actually not hungry, but that may have something to do with having already had lunch. Maybe looking at chat in the final stretch wasn't a great idea, but otherwise. Oakland in Budapest. Oh yeah. Oh wow, we were pretty far off from the tour. Yeah, I'm gonna stop now. Finger hurts. We need to make this silver disappear, but I don't know. What? Sure. Thanks for watching. Take care. Goodbye.